what I call a modern penalty, gave them the 1-0. What I call a modern penalty is the penalty that the VAR cannot say that there was not a contact. But nowadays, with some teams, not with my team, but with some teams, you touch a player in the box with a nail, with the point of your nose, with a finger, and it's a penalty because there is a contact. So the referee was very happy to give the penalty. It was so easy for him to give that penalty. And then I think the VAR, they cannot say there was not contact because there was a minimal contact. When football was for brave people, was not a penalty. Now with modernity, this is a penalty. That changed the game, of course.